Hello friends. This is an introductory video on the course Options Trading Strategies in Python Advanced, co-authored by Quantra and NSE Academy. In this course, you will learn about the advanced concepts of options trading, along with the strategies coded in Python. Many traders use options to trade the volatility in the financial markets. In times of uncertainty like Brexit, US elections, or the COVID pandemic breakout, the volatility is higher than usual. Scenario analysis is important to hedge your portfolio against the unknown unknowns. The possible outcomes of major events which can affect the financial markets are studied quantitatively. Based on the probability of each outcome to be true, different scenarios are devised. This analysis is then used to construct the portfolio or manage the risk of existing positions. For example, in November 2020, the COVID vaccine was announced for emergency public use. You can speculate that the uncertainty due to the pandemic will be reduced after the vaccine announcement. To make this into a trading opportunity, you can take a short position on the S&P 500 Volatility Index using the put option. When the vaccine rollout reduces the market uncertainty, your short position on volatility will become profitable. But how else to trade the volatility in the financial markets? In options trading, you can trade the correlation of the volatility of the index and the index constituents. The index constituents generally move together with the index, but when there is a deviation in the price movement, there is a trading opportunity. Advanced techniques like the correlation of the implied volatility can be used to find such trading opportunities. Such a strategy is also called the dispersion trading strategy, and is implemented using Python in this advanced option course. The options price is based on the value of underlying assets, such as stocks. Various other factors like time to expiry, volatility in the market, and interest rate also affect the options price. With so many factors involved, the financial models for pricing the options are a bit complex. To understand and use these pricing models, you need to understand the quantitative concepts regarding options. But if it is complex, why should you learn to trade options? Quantitative traders prefer options because options are one of the few financial instruments where you can clearly measure and manage your portfolio risk. This course will introduce you to the advanced concepts about options trading and implement them as strategies in the live market. You will be introduced to different option pricing models and concepts. In options pricing, some patterns are difficult to detect. In this advanced course, you will use machine learning to identify these patterns. The decision tree classifier will take inputs like the implied volatility and the option Greeks, and then predict the trading action to be taken. You will also learn various risk-related concepts and implement them in your strategies. You must be wondering if this course is relevant for you. This course uses Indian options and index data as an example, but the quantitative principles are not specific to any particular market. All the techniques learned in this course are applicable to all financial markets. With the live trading integration in this course, you can run the ready-to-use templates to trade your strategy in real-time for paper trading or live trading. Easy-to-follow instructions to set up your live trading environment is included in the live trading section of the course. At Quantra, you will learn the concepts through a mix of videos, reading documents, multiple-choice questions, and interactive coding exercises. You will have a hands-on learning experience with the Python codes through the Jupyter notebooks and the live trading templates. Along with this, you can also visit the community, which is an active discussion forum for quants. You can post your queries and start discussion threads. We hope you will continue to enjoy learning with Quantra. Good luck!